Good morning. Today we are going to talk about the book review on Who Moved My Cheese. So once again, I'll repeat it. Who Moved My Cheese? This book is written by Spencer Johnson. So I'm going to review this book for you today. And when we talk about this book, this is the number one bestseller book in New York bestseller list. So do you know why this book is becoming a number one seller? The thing that this book is listed as number one because the story given in this book is very, very simple, and also the story which tells you the biggest concept, management concept, called change management within a very short story. So we know that we all like the story very much. And that's why the author have cleverly given the biggest story into a very simple form of this kind of story format. So what is there in this book? What is the story is all about? So this book contains four characters. So Sniff, Scurry, Hay and Haw. These are the four characters which are there in the book. So in among those characters, Skiff is the one of the character which changes very fast and adapt to the change what it comes in front of it, even expectancy. And Scurry, which is a mouse which is not easy to adapt, but actually it slowly will adapt to the change. And Hem is the character which is very, very adamant to the change. Ha, which changes when it happens. So these are the characters which react to the change. So this is related, the author has related the four characters to the four people. So this is the book, Who Moved My Cheese. So you can purchase this book. I have given the link in the description. So in this book, author tries to portray how the change has its impact on those four people. Actually, this is an imaginary story which tells you how these people lives in a maze happily. And after a period of time, the cheese, which is a food for them, have depreciating or slowly dwindling or decreasing in number. And so they need to get new food or new cheese. So these people are in search of those new food. So this change is happening to them. How well they are adapting to this change, this is the entire story is all about. Okay, what is my takeaway from this story? If you ask me, so this is a very, very biggest thing in our life. Change is inevitable. We all know that wherever we are, the change will happen. So we cannot make any changes to the change. But what we can do is that we can react or respond to the change. We should not react to the change, but we should respond to the change so that we can survive. Those who respond to the change will survive, but those who don't, they will perish. So this is what the entire story is all about. And if you want to purchase this book, I have given the description, as I mentioned earlier, the description below here. I have given a link for Amazon and Flipkart, so you can purchase it and read it. Okay. I will once again meet you with another interesting book and its review. Until then, it's Ganesh Pandya. Thank you. Bye.